In case if you want to delete the YouTube watch history by using your Android device, then what you do is go ahead and open YouTube. You need to be logged into the YouTube by using your Google account. So once you are logged in, what you do is go ahead and tap on this library. Now right now these are the videos which I have recently watched, and this is in my YouTube watch history. So if you want to delete any of the videos, then you can press on this three dotted icon here and then select remove from watch history. But if you want to remove all of the videos which are there in the YouTube watch history, then what you do, go ahead and tap on the profile icon at the top, go to settings, then you need to go to history and privacy, and you have the option here, clear watch history. So tap on it. Now if you want to clear the watch history, you can select clear watch history, and when you clear it, the YouTube watch history will be deleted across all of the devices where you have logged in using your Google account. That means if I select clear watch history, it will delete from this device, as well as it will delete from all the devices, like maybe a computer or another mobile device where I have logged into YouTube using the same Google account. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.